In a previous video, we talked about master follower configurations and how KEB drives enable a master follower with an encoder link. This is a tried and tested method, but it does require the encoder cable for the master follower link. KEB has introduced a new feature with its new firmware, CAN Crosscommunication. CAN Crosscommunication is a KEB exclusive feature that enables direct data transfer between two drives over just two wires. In traditional CANopen networks, a PLC or some kind of controller would be required to manage all the data traffic going across the drives. The drives would be followers or command receivers, and these drives would send messages up to a PLC where those messages would be processed. And this PLC would act as a master which processes that data and then sends commands back to the drives. What CANopen Crosscommunication does is it allows one of the KEB drives to act as a master in the system. So this decreases reliance on the PLC to manage that network traffic. This all has several benefits in the system. Not having the PLC allows for faster data transfer. Because messages aren't required to take the data detour of going to the PLC and then back to the drives, data can go directly between them. This increases the speed of the system and also increases the shaft performance of the drives. CAN Crosscommunication can operate as its own independent field bus, but it also doesn't have to. Two drives communicate with each other over the CAN Crosscommunication, and then also you have a PLC talking to the master drive over EtherCAT or Profinet. The PLC can then control the master drive over this EtherCAT or Profinet link, which allows it to control a more sophisticated motion profile to the master drive. The follower drives can then mirror that motion profile over just the two-wire link. This allows several tasks that would otherwise be handled by a PLC to be offloaded from the PLC over to the drives. Some of these might include simultaneous run commands, where the PLC is sending a run command to one drive in the system that then triggers a run on multiple drives. Other examples might be simultaneous velocity changes, where velocity is changed from the PLC and those changes take effect over the whole system. It can also control simultaneous mode changes. For example, in positioning mode, all of the drives can be changed to homing mode at the same time. And finally, CANopen Crosscommunication enables master follower configurations. The major benefit of CAN Crosscommunication is that it enables master follower over just two wires instead of the traditional encoder link. This is a big deal because CAN is built as a naturally fast field bus system. Cycle times can be in the low milliseconds, which is more than enough for master follower configurations with synchronized motion. CAN Crosscommunication enables three types of master follower. The first is angular synchronization. Angular synchronization is when the position set points of the drives are synchronized together. So the actual position of the master drive is being transmitted to the follower drive as a set point position. This is important for applications like winders, where the positions of the motors are the most important part of the synchronization. The second type is speed synchronization. This is when the speed set point of the master drive is transmitted to the follower drive as a speed set point. This is critical for applications like conveyors, where the synchronization of the speeds is the most important part. However, position loss over time is not accounted for with this type of control. The third type of master follower is load sharing. This is when the torque of the master drive is sent to the follower drive. This is important for applications like hoists, where you have two motors running together and they have to share the load between each other. Torque set points have to match each other just so they're not fighting with each other, so they can evenly distribute the load and so that they're not fighting each other on that rigidly coupled shaft. CAN Crosscommunication is a simple way to get two or more drives talking to each other over a field bus network without the requirement of having a PLC in the system. If you have any more questions, please feel free to reach out to us at KEB America.